Before introducing, I just want to say thanks to all the people who are watching my video on YouTube. Much appreciated. And welcome back again to another part of Plague Tale Requiem. हम अभी भी भाग रहे हैं, unfortunately.
They won't give up.
Oh, they're butchers.
Did you kill a lot in the red city?
And हमें ऐसे निकालना पड़ेगा. How can we pass that guard up there? Okay, now we can go, I think. I'm dead.
I'm sure. Remember, the Count of Arl wants this land cleaned of its scum. This girl, we have company. Let me know if you see anything.
I guess.
Clear. Be careful. What are you doing? I know we're here.
Run, run, run. Well, that's a way to cross. Okay, what the heck? Graphics glitch, hello?
So much. I'm not sure I'll make it. No. We'll go away. I'll protect you. We'll go to the island together.
Yes. We have to get out of here. I'm doing all I can, you know.
Oh, it stinks so much.
Dead bodies.
No, no, don't die.
I'm too dizzy.
No, you can't sleep here. Please, wake up. What? No, no, they're coming. Amicia, move. Amicia, wake up. Soldiers? No, no. Amicia, wake up.
Rats, they're here too.
No, they'll see us. What do I do? Amicia.
Okay, this one. Oh, bye bye bye. Ye to mast hai.
Where's that room? helps.
What?
Hey! Rats! You see that? Rats! Yes! What happened here?
Okay. Let me show you
some of our men.
How to use rat.
No, I can't. Rest, I'll handle them. How? I'll show you.
Wait, what's going on? Did you really?
Yes. Can you stand up?
I need to. Easy.
Come on. Let's leave.
Did you really control them?
Yes. They let me use them.
All right. Let's just go, for now.
I still hear them in my head. It's ringing.
You controlled them, like before?
Not like before. This time, I was inside their head.
Careful. They must not take...
What the fuck? Rats, I can't tell you.
I'm getting cold. Have to move faster.
Yes, it'll keep you warm.
We'll find another way. Love
it. Is there any way up? Pura check kar lete hain.
Dirty. We could change it. I think we could use those. They're clean.
All right.
It will make you feel better.
I hope.
Which one?
I don't. That one.
Don't move. Sorry. It's over.
Thank you.
I hope it helps.
I don't have enough materials.
Oh Lord, the size of this place. How can we?
We will do it. Please don't die.
No.
Leave the dead alone. The
captain
will do worse to us if we don't execute the girl.
Soldiers, rats, careful.
I'll watch over you.
Out.
Let's eat some people, shall we? You're dead.
Calm down. Keep your focus.
Fuck!
Don't get carried away. You have to keep control of them.
Guys have torch. I'll eat you. You're dead. Is this guy going down? And you're dead. Use the rest. I guess I have to kill you. I'm sorry, but there's no other way. What the fuck?
There you are! For your defiance! Now you'll know the might of the beast!
What? No!
Your trap! This is personal! You're mine now!
Amicia, you're wound!
Don't care! I'll finish this!
I'll deal with the child too! They're enough weeds in this land!
Stay close to me, Hugo!
No nooses this time! I'll crush your skull! I'm the law's arm! And I'll be its execution! Now, bust your head in!
Look at you!
Amicia, look at his back!
Yes, I see it!
Okay, this is hard.
There you are. Pray for your defiance. Now you'll know the bite of the beast.
What? No!
You're trapped. This is personal.
Okay, this one is hard. I have to play around, I guess. Ladies and gentlemen, I think
there
we are stuck here for a while.
Pray for your defiance. Now you'll know the bite of the beast.
What? No! Amicia, look at his back!
This is personal.
Yes, I see it.
Amicia, you're wound!
Don't care. I'll finish this.
I'll deal with the child, too. There are enough weeds in this land.
Stay close to me, Hugo! I'll kill you all if I have to!
Take that.
Amicia! You all right?
I'm fine. I'm fine. Let's go.
Amicia? Amicia! No. It's bleeding a lot.
Look, they're here!
They're coming!
I can't. You have to handle it yourself.
Are you sure?
Do it. Quick!
You can't
hear enough! Keep control, Hugo.
You have enough!
Man, you're all good.
It's going too far! Stop, Hugo! You're losing control! Hugo? Hugo? What's wrong? What's wrong?
Villains.
You're awake! He saved you. He says he'll bring us to the island. He knows where it is, and he says it's called Lacuna.
Wait.
He will find a boat, too.
What?
No. Amicia!
Lacuna.
And in our house we had a dog, but I didn't see him a lot.
Because he couldn't get out?
Yes. So, I imagined I was playing with him.
Huh. I see.
So we're here! Where's the boat? Where is it? I hope it's big!
It's not far. I'll free the horses. We'll take a safe route walking for the last part.
Seagulls!
Just a quick check. May I? It's been 2 days, so... Good. You're fixed. Sort of. Just let it breathe from now on. It's going to hurt from time to time. Just breathe and relax.
Your voice doesn't help.
Stop trying to be so tough. You might learn something.
Fine. So tell me why you came back. Why you didn't just let me die. Tell me, why should I trust you? Why shouldn't I let the rats make one less problem of you?
The Count's army is at war with us. The scum of Provence. Most of my men, my friends, have been killed or ran away. It's just a matter of time before they get me.
So you're running away?
Yes. The noose is tied already, but you have something I don't.
Rats.
The safest way out of this mess for the most wanted man. I know where your island is. All you must do is keep me alive until we get there.
Amicia, come!
I'm coming.
Be very careful. This is a constant reminder that I should kill you.
Mm-hmm.
So, what have you found?
You don't smell it.
I smell horses and... Oh, Lord, is it me?
No, it smells like seaweed. Come on.
Wait, we need to talk.
Not now. The sea's right there.
Hugo, it's important.
Yeah, give Hugo. Me all your money.
I hope you didn't tell him about
He'll
your dream.
He'll never catch me alive.
Hugo, come back. I don't want to play.
And I don't talk to chickens.
Oh, is it that hard for you to be nice, you little...
Oh, at least you look better.
Amicia, we're here!
The sea.
Hugo, you didn't answer.
Let's go. We're not here to enjoy the view.
Tell me where we're going first.
To get your boat. I know someone.
Who?
A smuggler. Discreet chip. Fast. What you need.
Great. More felons.
Jess, get used to it. This is your life now. So if you want to get to Lacuna after the mess you've made, it's that boat or a 10-mile fucking swim.
I can't wait to get on a boat.
Huh. You see that? That is the right attitude.
That is the right attitude.
Mm-hmm.